rodway. The water is on its way up. Shipping cargo downriver. There's a pretty big recirculating hole. Another shopping cart.
Come on now. Yeah, you're not going to fall into this.
It looks like the only way you get out of the hole is if you're a shopping cart.
Grab hold.
Just grab hold the shopping cart, you'll come through. There's another shopping cart. Day is 7/29/2006, we're at Sabino Creek, 7:30 in the morning. There's the crossing, one of the crossings. We have a significant rain right now still. It's been going all night long.
This fall event came from Pantano Wash in Sabino Canyon. At Sabino was about 8,000. At Pantano was about 4,000. Upstream, Burrito at 5. We had about 12,000 come through there. We're currently making a per meter measurement. We have a crew out on the bridge. There's the crew setting up for a measurement. They had to change the reel. I guess the weight got caught on some debris that was flowing down and broke the cable. They're going for depth and velocity. So they'll measure the depth at that location and then also a velocity reading, and then they'll probably move over 10 feet. Now they'll go across this thing about every 10 feet. They'll make about 20 to 25 of these verticals where they measure depth and velocity, and then we sum all these areas up and come up with a discharge. Now he's going to get his velocity reading. What was the velocity?
We gave it 7 or 8.
Okay. Velocity is about 7 or 8 feet per second. Carson and Tom Porter. They're about ready to do a bridge measurement. They just got done making a measurement of about 5,000. Stages dropped considerably. You can see that the water is dropping rapidly. Again, the depth.
flows like this, it makes it pretty exciting to make a measurement. Fortunately, there's not a lot of debris flowing in this this event. But the velocities in here are tremendous.
July 29, 2006. We're at TRICO Road. The time is 1600. That's where it's at right now. And there's some more of the bridge. We'll park back here. As you can see, the water is filling up all the way back up this direction. Notice the lack of shopping carts this far from town. Here we are at the bridge on River Wright. Tom and I figured out that if you get caught in a hole, just grab onto the next shopping cart. Those things always blow out the other side of those big monster holes.
So this is what it feels like to be in a river, in a car, without a boat. We got this stuff flooding on either side of the car. Bending waves. There we go. This is bypassing the bridge. Is that water in the truck? We are at water level. You can see we're creating waves. Man, oh man. It's all going that way now. It's going upriver.